This word work activity is called affix sort. This activity will help the student to review target prefixes and suffixes. The tutor will spread the designated word cards on the table and put the cards labeled with the different prefixes and suffixes at the top. Then, the student will read each word and sort the word cards into the appropriate categories. Once the student has sorted all the words, the tutor should review the meaning of each affix and how it changes the meaning of the base word.
Today, we're going to be working on an affix sort. Okay, so an affix sort is when we look at words that are prefixes and suffixes and how we can add them onto words to change the meaning. All right, so if you take a look at these words here, what words do you see?
I see the word ownership, the word argument, autopilot, ambitious, endorsement, fellowship, and antibacterial.
Okay, great. And what about the prefixes and suffixes?
I think the prefixes are ambi and auto and anti, and the suffixes are mint and ship.
Very good. So how about if we line them up at the top, we could move the prefixes on one side and the suffixes on the other. And how about if we line all the words up under the right category? Can you do that?
I think antibacterial goes under anti, ambitious goes under ambi, autopilot goes under auto, fellowship and ownership both go under the suffix ship, and endorsement and argument both go under mint.
Very good. That's excellent. So when we take a look at these, we can see the different prefixes and suffixes. So when we look at ambi, okay, ambi means both, okay? And we can look at auto, and auto means self. And anti means against. And then we can go to the suffixes, and the suffix meant means the act of doing. And ship means the state or condition, mm-hmm. Okay? Mm-hmm. So when you look at these words, can you tell me, does any of that make sense to you, or which words would jump out at you now with the prefix or suffix?
It makes sense now. I think now that I know what it means, antibacterial means to stop bacteria, and autopilot means to drive by itself.
Excellent. Great. Well done.
When you complete this activity, be sure to review the meaning of the different affixes and words in your discussion with the student.